Dios lo está diciendo, lo reconoce, lo reconoce. Apóstol Isidro. Entonces, Jaén, cuando hace la otra acta, cuando te da cuenta, te da cuenta, te da cuenta. Aquí es que, cuando te da cuenta, te da cuenta, te da cuenta. Es muy joven. The man says, also the other Makadish Isha actually. How is it though? Yes, that's Makadish Isha for you, but I haven't seen it. That's what he said. How is the Makadish Isha for you, but I haven't seen it. So the man says, the real reason is, about it, says, right? Because Shem is gonna be, no? He stays, so, but it won't be the ship, like the mother said. The man says, Shem is gonna be, no? And Peter stays with half to the Reich of Kamoich, and he won't be able to make him after the Reich of Kamoich. So this is Mashgir, so it's like a Gocha, a Nossi. He wants to ask, so good, so he won't be able to make him after the Reich of Kamoich with his wife, but make him after the Reich of Kamoich somewhere else, to find his other friend. But he won't make him after the Reich of Kamoich with his wife, and what's this? That's the detail of his act, and he should make him after the Reich of Kamoich. Mashgir is to say that the emissary, the Ramban, said that in after the Reich of Kamoich, there's only one possibility, Kamoich. The only case, the only place that Shaykh is up there is by in Yiddish Shidduchim. Over there, Shaykh, the Tzaddi gave one hechad principle of Mekan Shem Mekan Zem Milu. He says, if you want to have a Mekan idea, that this is Mekan Mekan Zem Mekla. So the Tzaddi of Haftarech of Kamecha. And it's also with the Tzaddi of Zach, the Gemara doesn't say that it won't be a Shidduch. The Gemara says, you won't be able to Mekan this Mitzvah of Haftarech of Kamecha. After Kamoich, why is it that he saw a good shiddur? He saw a good shiddur, he says, after Kamoich, then we'll kind of find a good shiddur. And after shiddur, not Kamoich, then we'll just have to take a song in the room. So Eliezer, by stories, Eliezer, he went to find the Isha of Yisra. He went to test her, he gave her a pchina. He gave her a pchina. What's the Midas HaChesed? What's the Midas HaChesed from Eliezer? He said, it's good. There's a lot of things that are important in our life. One of them is Midas HaChesed. That's the main, that's the first, the only Pechina that he gives for in the Midas HaChesed. That's the only Nekuda that he has. That's important. So first of all, Midas HaChesed doesn't only mean Midas HaChesed. The Nefon is not alone, Hashem will attain the place of Hashem's chesed, and he's bringing the Shkin to the home. And she's bound to chesed, and through the Midas of chesed, the Midas of chesed is the most, yet everything that he does, he has to use the Midas of chesed for. The Navy, Hashem, he had to do Mitzayim, he had to know that there will be Mekiyam of Ahav to Echa Kamoich, the Mayim from the Pond of Nefon and Lodom. Persons are make people that say, the person can have Ahav to Echa Kamoich, they can have Ahav to Echa Kamoich, it's like. The person doesn't have the Midas HaChesed, doesn't have the Midas HaChesed of the Yenim. So they can't be, because that person can't sit to him, so HaFter Echa Kamoich, that's the Yisrael of HaFter Echa Kamoich, the Midas HaChesed. What he had to do was he had to be Yitzhak, he had to make sure that it would be Mekayim, HaFter Echa Kamoich. He knew that Yitzhak, what would be this Gana Be'ino, because if she doesn't have the Midas HaChesed, that would be this Gana Be'ino, and that's where, that would be that Yiren has to see her mindless. See the stutzach, not only to see the other person, to see what this is. And that's what Yitzchak went to Mekayim, he went to Eliezer, let it have fun, that this is what Yitzchak bought Gevol Zem, this is what Yitzchak really wanted to see. Yitzchak bought us Zem, because the Zem is the sky and the Irena. The Irena doesn't mean, you see, the Irena is Kadeh, because the person himself can have a feel and understand what's in the mind of the mensch. The etzim, technique of working out how to do kindness is as conscious say what's good and what's not good. But anything that can be done to the Makari of Hashem, you know, that Tzibur, and there's always the Tzibur, there's always a lot of people, it's for the days of Slavim, it's not fun. Masha says, the Sakhtar, the period of Israel. And Masha says, will you oisik in Shidduchim? Will you oisik in letting Shidduchim to people? That's the key of a Sakhtar, the period of Israel. That's the third shadow of the perfecter. קראתי איתו בטיילר, אני רואה שכסעת לנסות עם המונה, רק אני רואה שכתבי, אני רואה שכתבי משהו, אני רואה שכתבי כבר כחסר, או אני רואה שכשיבות. So anything that can encourage it, that can make it easier and can make it more ambitious, and sometimes to take away some stumbling blocks from the canon to come into them, all the nichla and the kvalik chesed of the kvalik chesed, how the chesed come to the tachlis, helping our zirug, helping our bocha, helping our maiden, to come to their tachlis, that's the kvalik chesed. They should have helped us, anything that we should have a flochus, that's in the kind of the union, that could be a kvalik chesed, שבין בחסד רשם אנחנו ראו לו עסקים ומסעסקים לזה ומשבזר כתסי כבר כאישור זה נכון זה לא פעם זה אישור די ובנהל
Well, it's better than 10 seconds.